My intro. What's going on, guys? Brandon with another video. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing it with JC because he's my neighbor and we haven't done a video in a long time. We actually haven't done a video for this channel at all, right?
Yes,
when I did the running man challenge and you reacted to it.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna be doing the Olympics. This is the first challenge. There's gonna be three challenges. Whoever wins. Whoever loses. I'm kidding. What is the punishment for the loser? The punishment for the loser, we don't have a taser or anything like the big YouTubers because we're not cool like that. So I'm going to go to the backyard, get my gun and shoot him. No, I'm kidding. No, I'm going to do the Sharpie. I'm going to do the Sharpie shock. You get a Sharpie, draw on them a black square, and turn on the flashlight of your phone and it shocks them. So that's good enough as a punishment. Not too big, not too little. Still a little bit painful, still a little bit not. You know, so whatever. This first one is called spoons. If none of you guys know how to play it, well then too bad. You gotta go look for a tutorial or something because I'm not gonna teach you. So we're gonna be playing spoons for the first Olympic challenge. This is the first one. JC, are you ready?
I'm ready.
And all of these are gonna be only one win each, so it won't be that long of a video. And three is perfect because there's gonna be a winner no matter what.
Perfect.
Oh, we're supposed to be playing with a spoon. Okay, just pretend there's a spoon in the middle, because I forgot to get the spoon. Shit! Justin, I need a spoon! Justin was a cameraman for the skit that we did at the beginning.
Hey.
But we just pretend there's a spoon.
Wait, Brendan, slow down. Let me win.
We just smack in the middle. Smack in the middle if you pretend to get a spoon, you know?
Brendan.
Peña. Really? Nuh-uh. Dude, I just needed one.
Damn it.
All right, JC won that first one.
Damn it all.
What do you mean?
All right. First challenge, JC won.
Next challenger.
All right, for this one, this is a second challenge for the Olympics. This one, we both each have five ice. What we're gonna do is keep on saying a word. If any of us repeats the word that another person said or repeats a word that you've already said, you have to put an ice in your mouth. Whoever has three ice in their mouth first loses. So, do we start off with a nice?
Yes.
You sure? So, we're only going to lose two times?
Yes.
Okay. Wait, rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first? Yeah. Oh, never mind.
Apple.
Oh, my God. What?
Apple.
Pineapple.
Blue.
Cloud.
Sky.
Yellow.
Brown.
Purple.
Laptop.
Black eye.
Cards.
School.
Bulldog.
Chick-fil-A.
Cold.
Chicken.
Hurt.
Lights.
Wow.
Lights.
Full.
Cow.
Teeth.
Cow. Chet! Oh my god.
White.
Back.
Tongue.
Purple.
Cheeks.
Hot sauce.
Smith.
Windex.
Will.
Salt.
Jaden.
Pepper.
Crystal.
Hot pepper.
Ivani.
Oh my god. I.
Miss Samaroon.
Cole.
Miss Champion.
Hot.
Red.
Blue.
T-shirt.
Yellow.
Migos.
Chicle.
Candle.
Hot dog. Shit! Hot dog!
Yeah, I'm surprised.
That's great.
It's so cold!
Damn it.
You already won, dude. God damn it.
What was the other one? Oh, the cup flip? Or whatever.
I don't know. I'm sure I'll do the last one to see if I ever get one right. What the heck are you doing? Alright, well, the third one was supposed to be a cup that we put right here and we flip it and put it on top of this, but we don't have any cups like that kind of cups. So we're gonna do the water flip challenge. Whoever gets to three first wins that round. But I already lost because you won the other two. So this
three
is
three in a row?
Yeah. Okay. No, not three in a row, just three.
Just three eight. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey.
One, two.
Oh, wait, pass the phone.
Damn it! I'm not good at the. Oh, one! Oh my god!
One!
Damn it! One! Maybe two! Three! Ah! Alright, so I won the Olympics. No, I'm kidding. I won that one. JC won the Olympics. I've never even done that ever in my life. I've never done a flip. I always watch Freeze Rain and want to do it, but never. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so JC 2, me 1. JC won this. You know what he won. Damn it! That means I have to get shot! Alright, I got the Sharpie right here, guys. Yes, it's real.
Put it closer
so you can read the Sharpie. It's a real Sharpie. Oh my god, I'm actually kind of scared. That I like drawing it on top of all my veins.
Nah, I mean, don't worry. It just hurts like a lot.
Yeah, I bet.
I don't even know.
Oh shit.
Is it like this?
I don't know. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ow! Ow! Ow!
For real?
No.
Go
again. I actually didn't even feel anything. What the heck?
Maybe only it was funny. Where's the flesh?
It has to be a picture.
It has to be a picture.
I didn't feel it.
I don't know how it works.
Well, at least I tried it. I mean, it didn't hurt, so it wasn't much of a punishment. But I mean, at least I tried it. So it would have been a punishment if it worked. It doesn't work. I was actually kind of scared to do it. And now I have a big ass black mark on my skin. Great. All right, guys. Hope you guys liked this video. Hope it wasn't too long. Hope it was entertaining. We haven't done a video together in a long while. What was that? Okay, we did a channel a while back, but yeah, that's about it. We haven't done a video in a long time. The last one was, if you go back to my channel and go back to the Running Man challenge and then me reacting to his Running Man challenge, that was the last video we did together. We weren't even together. And yeah. So this is our first video technically together, like in the same room, in my account, my channel. So if you want to go subscribe to him, go check him out. He's pretty cool. He does videos every once a year. I'll link him down below, and if not, I'll put his name right here in the bottom. Right. Actually, I'll put him right here in the middle. Look, ready? 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 I'm going to smack it on there. Ready? See? Now it's on there for a little bit. I'm going to smack it on there for a long time. Okay, there, I took it out. See? Pretty cool, right?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, me too. I put it there. Thank you so much for subscribing. Literally, I don't remember how much JC had. I think he had 80 or 90. And he was telling me, dude, start a YouTube channel. Start a YouTube channel, please. I mean, it would be badass. It would be cool. We could make a YouTube videos together and all that. I was like, hell with it. I'll try it out. I did it. And now it's my passion. I love this. I love editing. I love making videos. I think I left JC behind on it now. Like he told me to join it. And now I'm, like, passionate about it. And JC's like, yeah, I'll make a video right here. Oh, I'll make a video right there. Oh, I'll make a video. So, like, now it's, like, in my blood. It's in my skin. It's, like, my genes, you know? In my genes. Okay. Anyways, comment down below what you guys want to see next. Either with me and Justin or me and JC. If you want to see JC again or me with someone else. There's a lot of people that live close by me that go to my school and probably will be down to do it. If you guys like this, give it a like. How many likes should it get? The most likes I've gotten on a video was the very first video I posted, and it was 21 likes. So how many likes do you think this one will get? 10? 15? How much?
15.
15? Let's get this to 15 likes. See if we can do this. Comment down below. Comment cloud if you saw it all the way to the end. Or comment a cloud emoji if you saw it all the way to the end. And later, guys. Peace. Love you guys. Peace. I love you. Bye.
Yeah, turn on the light.
Alexa, lights on. Whoa! Your dad's bed. Did you know your dad's bed did that?
Yeah.
Oh, change colors.
Hurry up.
Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna count to three. One, two.
Hey, when he turns to me, throw me the ball.
Man. Shut up.
You're an idiot. Let him throw me the ball. What'd you do with the ball? Throw it at his head. Go.
I guess I'm blue first.
I keep that in the video. We laughing at you.
You still recording?
Yeah. Okay. That was such a perfect blooper, bro. Oh,
<you're> Recording it? What are you doing? You don't want to come in? Hey,
we're not gonna use that then?
Like, no!
Whatever.
That's bloopers!
Hey, alright, 2, 3.
Your breath smells. Brush your teeth.
Lemur?
Lemur? You're supposed to walk away!
again.
You're supposed to walk away. Okay.
What are you doing?